Birthday, babe. I hope you have an amazing day. I wish I could be there and I wasn't 1,200 miles away. But I love you very much, and I'm gonna try to make something really special for you here today and send it to you. So I hope you like this video. I'm not very good at this whole video thing, so I'm gonna do my best because I love you. So I'll just get to the gym. I'm gonna hit that pretty hard. Send you some flex love and smiles and kisses and everything else on your big day. It's not that nice out today. It's pretty cloudy, rainy looking, but it's not cold, so that's good. Kind of sucks for some of the things I wanted to do today, but I'm still gonna try to do them. Yeah, I love you very much. I'll be in touch with you today. Sending you lots of love, and I'll see you in July, baby. I love you.
Don't need another taste of your lips to know I'm home. When we're lying here like this, the world could end today. The sun could just fall here.
My next stop is, well, it's one of my favorite places, but it's now one of our places. So I love you. I miss you. I hope you're having a great day and getting lots and lots of love from all your friends. And girls here want to give a shout out to you. So I'm going to get in touch with them right off soon, and they're going to send their love here from Canada because we all love you, and I miss you, and cannot wait to get there in July and hold you and give you lots and lots of kisses and make up for this birthday that I'm not there for, and I feel so bad for it. I love you.
Birthday, Leona.
Happy birthday, Leona.
Taste your beating heart, and my fingers claw your skin. Try to take my way in. You are.
nice, like, to be walking here with you again. So here I am in the last place that we visited when you were up. And, so, yeah, this is it. Happy birthday, babe.